extra, extra. Read all about it.
Take a look at our new C-more software for the newer C-more EA9 touch panels. This new C-more software still has the same legendary ease of use as our previous versions, so no learning curves. In this video, we will highlight some of the new alarm features for our new C-more software. First, let's discuss why alarms are important in HMIs. Alarms are used to notify operators of critical situations that may arise during a process. The alarm list object allows operator interaction with alarms that have occurred and allows operators to view, confirm, or clear the alarms. Alarms can include specific messages with embedded PLC data, as well as date and time information for alarm status. These alarms can also be used to notify management or supervisors the current status of operation. There are a lot of new options and settings for the programmer and for the user. I am using the sample alarm project found in our new software, so you can open the same project and follow along if you have downloaded the latest software. Screen 1 highlights the events and actions available as alarms. If we open an alarm list, we see the new alarm screen type selection. We can select alarms by touching the screen. We have new alarm selections and new formatting list, message, and header. Screen 3 is a great example of an alarm that requires attention from an operator. The alarm is triggered and the date and time of the alarm is saved. Now, the confirmation of the alarm from the operator is saved with date and time, and if you look here, we can show when the alarm was deactivated or cleared. Watch as we demonstrate how the alarm works by using our simulator. We have an alarm count set up showing how many times each alarm was triggered. We can scroll up and down and clear the alarms. On the left, we have icons that help to see an alarm state and a color code for the alarm status. We can sort each of these columns by selecting the column. Screen 4 is an alarm history showing all of the times and dates of our alarms. As you can see, the new alarm features are very powerful and beneficial in the production environment. These are only a few of the many new features and benefits of the new C-more software. Check out our more in-depth how-to videos on our C-more HMI and C-more software found on our website and on our YouTube channel.